We all have fire extinguishers at our workplaces, but do you know how to correctly use one? My name is Firefighter Harley, and today I'm going to show you how to properly use this fire extinguisher, okay? We have my friend Bill here. He is an ABE powder extinguisher who fights Class A, B, and E fires. In the comments below, I'm going to post a picture of what those classes of fires mean. Now, very simple, we're going to use the PASS principle, the PASS acronym. P stands for pull the pin. A stands for aim at the base of the fire. All right, remember it's always the base. S stands for squeeze slowly. Okay, so you want to slowly squeeze, aiming at the base of the fire. And the other S stands for sweep left and right. For all the compliance people out there and the training people, I want to ask you these two questions. Number one, are all your fire extinguishers serviced to the Australian standards? And number two, are your staff properly trained to use these fire equipment? Thank you for listening and stay safe.